Oh, that's interesting. You know what? This actually has some kind of abusable uses. So, I quit the game, so I could go play other things. Just so I could have time for other things today. And apparently it warps you back to your last bench. That's actually kind of helpful, especially if you have a bench in a convenient location, because it means you can explore fairly freely. And you can kind of find your way around and stuff like that. That's actually super helpful. Okay, so let's... Ow. Let's immediately watch as he kills himself. Dang it. I wanted that healing. Well, I guess we get the money. I guess we go back to up to full health. Barely a net gain at this point, but still. Okay. Well, let's just get at least some of our stuff back. Okay, we just got We just got a journal entry on those teeny little mushrooms. That's interesting. Why am I doing this to myself? It might actually be too late for me to play Hollow Knight. As much as I love this game, it does require some amount of presence of mind. And I may not have that right now. I'm also really hungry. I guess I've only had Pop-Tarts today. Holy shit, have I... No, we went to Panera Bread. Okay, that's a little bit better. I was like, the only food I can actually remember myself eating today was a Pop-Tart. This game is so slick. So, I was reading a bunch of Steam reviews from /r/games, and just seeing what people had to say about this. And they said, somebody said really astutely that this game is more than the sum of its parts. And I think I'm inclined to agree with them. Like, this game itself, like, if you examine any of the parts, like the jumping, the hitting, the combat, none of it's exactly what I call the greatest. But at the same time, you put it all together and it comes out great. Okay, here ends the Pilgrim's Way. Hallownest heart lays open before you. Proceed onward to share in its glory. Can I just get across that? No. Huh. Okay, so we need something special here. Because I can't get up there yet. Hopefully it's double jump or something. I was hoping maybe that, like, weird line would actually let us get past. But it looks like it's not the case. So we've got to have a move that we can... Ow. There's got to be, like, a power-up or something that lets us super jump, maybe. Well, we still got some ways to explore. What do you do in this game? It's a Metroidvania. You fight stuff. And explore. It's super good quality. I don't bother to fight these explodey dudes. They are not worth the effort. Okay. Have I fought that guy before? I've never been in this room. We know that because it's not listed. Okay, so hopefully we learn super jump over here, because there's something over here. I don't know. There's something. Oh god! I did that really poorly. Okay. Well, we're here again. So, oh, it's the Mantis Village, of course. The tall, thin whatevers. Okay. Well, let's try not to screw it up this time. Let's see. Yeah, I gotta use my mobility a little bit more than I have been. Unfortunately, I really haven't used my mobility nearly as much as I know I'm able to. Unfortunately, most of the time enemies just kind of outpace me, which sucks. I'm a little bit slow. Okay. Well, at least we're fine. At least it's really easy to get through here, and by the time we get back to where our souls were, our cash money. Oh shit, that's gonna be able to get to where I am. Okay, that's worrying. Oh, right. I can get it to blow itself up. Handy. Okay. Let's see. So we get her shown up, but don't care. Oh, that's the village. I got it. I understand. There we go. The icon we keep seeing is for the village down below. I get you now. I was wondering why we kept seeing this, like, icon on all the signs, but it didn't really correspond with anything, and that makes total sense now. Well, that's fine. Gotta actually pay attention to the game, though. Let's see. Stay away from the giant explosion. Because that will suck. Okay, there we go. Let's see. What do we want to do? Right. Well, we're back pretty much to where we were. Just a couple of obstacles there, but nothing that's particularly killable. Okay, so I want to kill my ghost. There we go. Well, that was fast. Maybe they're not as dangerous as I make them out to be. Or maybe they are still super dangerous. I don't know, we'll find out. Pew! Well, two shots seems to take him out, so it's not a big deal. Bird things. We really do need a damage boost at some point. Missed pretty badly. Ow. What if these guys can attack above them? That's an interesting question. Let's see. So what do we got over here? Inspect. Wanderers seeking death. Welcome. May you find a swift end upon our claws. Man, your town sucks. They might actually be able to do vertical attacks. Now that I'm looking at it. It doesn't look like there's much else here. Down we go! Alright, is this still on the map? Looks like it's still on the map, we just gotta find a bench. There we go. As long as we hit them once, they go down in a shot, which is nice. Unfortunately, we're slowly running out of ammo, but that's okay. Hey, we get a bench in the area. I guess as long as there's enough of these bird things, it's not a problem, though. Sorta. Well, that went... That went about as poorly as I possibly could have asked for. Oh, crap. There we go. Got them all? Got them all. That was a bit of a mess. We're okay, though, but that was... Whew. Alright, well, that's fine. Remember the blast is 3 nail strikes worth of damage. Didn't know it was 3. I don't think I can get back up there. Okay. There we go. Yeah, they're not so bad. I want to find that bench, though. This looks kind of bossy. Yeah, or maybe not bossy. I don't know. I'm not entirely sure where I want to go. Let's see. At least the mantises don't respawn. Their birds do, though. Actually, their birds respawning is not really a big deal. The birds are kind of perfect. Because they give me HP back. And not an indecent amount of money. Okay. Let's see. So, bench over there. But first, bird. Or, well, it's not really a bird. It's a hornet. It's a hornet-y thing. Oh, what's this? Oh, this is a bench. Okay. I was confused for a moment. Okay, let's see. Let's pop out, let's check the map. So we're at the very bottom of this. We've got a couple of side spots to go. I guess there was a, I guess there's a mantis here. Doesn't look like they have anything particularly interesting, though. Well, do we, let's see, do we want to go over here? There's some kind of insane-looking beetle thing, which is kind of interesting. Let's see. Gotta be a little bit more. I keep looking for secrets, and I'm never finding them. They're surprisingly rare. Let's see. So it looks like there are these, like, kind of secretish looking... Hello? Dashmaster. Alright, let's take a look at that. Bears the likeness of an eccentric bug, known only as the Dashmaster. The bearer will be able to dash more often, as well as dash downwards, perfect for those who want to move around as quickly as possible. Interesting. Oh. And there's a little secret zone. Okay. Ah, come on. I want to shoot you. Seems like there might be something above me. Unfortunately, whatever it is, I don't seem to be able to, I don't seem to be able to go there. All right, well, that's fine. At least it's a dead end. It's nice finding those, because that means... Oh, there is this guy. He looks like he's wigging out super hard. Well, that's fine? Okay. Yep. Ah, come on. I keep using that. It looks like there's, like, a door over there or something like that. Well, come on. I guess I'll just rest at the bench. A second time around. Okay. Yeah, I'll come back there later once I can open up those doors. At least the mantises don't seem to come back. Maybe I have to go back to town to unlock them. That'd be nice, at least. Either that or I'm totally mistaken. Well... Got two of them. Or, got one of them, at least. The mantises go down pretty fast, and I can generally use the bird. As shot farming. Okay. At least the mantises don't block. They do dodge though, which is a bit of a mess. Okay, well that's fine. Let's see what's over here, I guess. Guess I probably gotta go up and around this way. That's not so bad. Mantis village. Oh, you mean we weren't at the mantis village earlier? Or this is the new this is one of the other entry points. No, this is the legit mantis village. Looking at it. Well, I don't have the way of going up. Got another dumb bird. There we go. There we go. Yeah, the mantises aren't nearly as bad as I thought they were going to be. I thought they were going to be, like, kind of impossible like the other one. Ah. There we go. Let's see. Look at how the mantises are just kind of around. Okay, so there's that. Mantises are just kind of hanging out in their village. Are they... Do they just live here? Murdering things occasionally, I guess? I guess not. Alright. Like, usually, for the most part, this place has come off as particularly kind of post-apocalyptic, I guess. And... Like, this is like the first place we've actually... Okay, Mantis Claw. Press A while sliding against a wall to jump again. Jump from wall to wall to reach new areas. Okay, yeah, thought so. Like, this is the first time we've actually run into civilization. And it's a civilization of assholes. That also seem to kind of live in... I'm not going to say squalor necessarily, but they seem to be... Well, that was weird. We did some weird jumpy nonsense there. Wait, can I? Huh. Yeah, you can. I can just go straight up vertical surfaces, so this is a Mega Man wall jump. Okay, well, that's fine. The truce remains. Our vigil holds. The beasts are kept at bay. That's interesting. But yeah, the entire civilization seems to... Oh, sure, they're murderers. Look, they're mantises. They threaten me first. Out. This hurts. Okay. Doesn't hurt too bad. Well, at the very least, we might as well get that. Guess it's a shortcut plus this. Okay. Yeah, so... Like, I don't know. I guess it's just odd to find, it like, a society that's living down here that might actually be able to tell us a little bit of, like, what the hell went on like, down here. Like, did the whole kingdom die? I guess that's probably the reality of this situation. Just everyone died. Wow. It is so, like, snappy. That's kind of nuts. I actually really dig the wall jump in this game. But, oh. What? Where? What? I didn't realize there's this big, giant hole in the center. Damn it. I'm not exactly proving my ability to platform here. Or combat. Okay, well, that's fine. I don't need to prove anything. But yeah, there's like just such like an immediate air dash here. Let's turn Meat Boyvania. It totally is a Meat Boy Vania. I'm okay with it. Oh, we got whatever this is. Wanderer's Journal. That's a new one. Oh, here we go. A journal left behind by a long-dead traveler. The words are written in a forgotten dialect and difficult to understand. Relic from Hallownest past. This item now holds little value. Okay. Yeah, so eventually we'll find a collector that's going to want all of those. Yeah, so now that we've got a wall jump on top of a dash, means we can more or less get around freely. I should probably heal up before I kill this last thing. Okay, there we go. But yeah, I don't know. I really dig the platforming and the movement in this game. Better than most, as far as I'm concerned. Okay, let's check our map. Alright, I haven't been anywhere at all useful recently. So this gets us access to whatever is on the other side of this. Oh, which I couldn't get to originally. Well, there's really no reason I should be going this way, because there's no reason to get out of here. HP is good, and we can platform around pretty freely. I almost feel bad for all of the critters in here. They're totally benign. There we go. Let's see. Do we have any kind of... Nope. Well, whatever's up here, I don't think I'm going to be able to get through. Alright, do we just dive into that pit? Unless this weird plant actually does something, yeah, I think I have to. Alright. Yeah. I'll have to check it out later. Alright, now to piss off literally every bug here, bye. Oh, you know the shitty part of all of this is now we're gonna have these, like, weird broken glass surfaces across the entire level. Just to make it so I can't wall jump off of everything. Well, that kinda sucks. That kinda super sucks. Alright, well, whatever. But yeah, it just went super Meat Boy on us. It's actually fine. Okay, let's see. I love wall slides. They're so satisfying. Does that get us through there? Okay. It's interesting how many random-ass switches they have in this entire... level. Okay. Got anything? Nope, just that. Yeah, so I braved like a little bit of I braved a little bit of danger, and now it's just like here's oh. Wrong level. Okay, we want to go down here. There we go. And we recharge our dash whenever we get this too. So yeah, we're gonna have a lot of backtracking to do. Immediately after this, aren't we? Ow, what? Ah, fuck. That was awful. Yeah, it was behind the pillar. Well, at least we get to see the map. That's rough. At least it's easy to get back to. But yeah, it was behind the pillar, so I couldn't see it attacking, so I thought I was out of... range, and it turned out I very much was not. Well, that sucked. Okay. Ow. At least we're full on health. ish. Okay. This sucks. There we go. I guess they don't attack up very often. And they're not exactly great at hitting either. Okay. Let's see. Oh, hi. Hello again. I suppose you've already met with the tribe of this village, hmm? I seem a little distrustful of strangers, to put it slightly. They're not brutes, though, no. The sickness in the air that clouds the mind of lesser beasts, they resist it. They retain their intellect and their honor. Though, also their lethal traditions. I've some words of advice, my friend. If you plan to challenge the lords of this tribe, your blunted nail may prove inadequate. There's a city nearby. The old capital of Hallownest. I've heard the nailsmith resides there. Seek the old bug out and you may find progress. May find progress that much easier. So there's our damage upgrade that we're looking for. If I encountered any frame drops on this game, nope. Not a single one. Oh yeah, we've got all of our shortcuts too. Makes this a lot easier. All I have to do is make sure I get my soul bits back. Where is it? Oh, there you are. There you go. But yeah, no, this game has been pretty drop-free as far as I'm concerned. The only main issue I'm running into is it's killing my wrist. A lot of doors to open, too. There we go. I might have to put this game on hold for at least a little while. Okay, I just want to get the mantis out of here. It's gonna kill me otherwise. Trying to fight both of these guys in close quarters is a bit of a pain in the butt. Fortunately, there goes a lot of my charge, but that's fine. Let's see. Does this... Yeah. Lets me open a new door. I think I'm just gonna... Oh, crap. Oh, wait. No. We want to go back out that door. Along the way. I'm mostly pretty good at fighting the birds. It can be a little bit dangerous, but still. Okay, so we've got one more locked door. Probably down and around. There we go. At least they're not too dangerous. Just gotta have that one shot lined up. Okay. I'm digging all the switches around here, too. Hopefully we can find an entrance to the stagways. Okay. Found the, found the lords. At least I assume that those are the lords. Okay, so let's get back over here and see if we can get around. Worst comes to worst, we actually just stop for the night. Warp back. Oh yeah, I'm probably gonna want to stop for the night anyway. Oh, you shit. Yeah, let's see if we can do that. Let's quit the main menu. Let's see if our progress gets tracked.